Senate Democrats introduced a bill to make Washington, D.C. a state. Delaware Senator Tom Carper tweeted he wants to give the nearly 700,000 D.C. residents a voice. More than three dozen Democrats joined Carper to introduce this bill. Republican lawmakers generally oppose D.C. statehood. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.